It was 2-month-old child when it came to our OPD. Even though it was almost 2 months since birth, nobody noticed that the baby was becoming sicker and sicker day by day. And on diagnosis, we found that baby has got a major congenital heart defect called as transposition of great arteries, in which the blood vessels arising out of the heart are reversed. The left goes to the right and the right goes to the left.
The impure blood from the right side of the heart was going to the body, and the pure blood from the left side of the heart is going to the lung.
Because of the delay in diagnosis, there was initial injury to the lungs and baby was very sick. Surgery took about 12 hours time, and it was really 24 to 48 hours for the baby to stabilize from cardiac point of view. Once the heart part was settled, then we started noticing that the baby's lungs are failing. It was difficult to maintain the oxygen level, and it was difficult to wash out the carbon dioxide. Because of this lack of oxygen status in the body, the overall body was gradually starting to struggle. We tried with our regular ventilation, but it was not possible to get the level of oxygen that the baby required. So we have to decide for a new generation ventilator called high frequency oscillatory ventilator. Baby took about 7 days time to stabilize under ventilator. In the 7 days period, there were few episodes of cardiac arrests. The heart stopped functioning. So we had to resuscitate the baby and bring it back to life. Baby took about 50 days of ICU stay to recover completely. Now the baby is with family and ready to go home.
डॉक्टरांची म्हणजे इच्छा पण इच्छा पूर्ण वगैरे झालं तेव्हा आम्हाला डॉक्टर